green vines curled along coconut and areca trees. Woody vines soaring high, their tenacious roots clinging to the rough tree trunks, large, shiny, leathery leaves. On these tall climbers grow clusters of beads, hard and green. Bunches of black pepper hang like grapes, unripe berries. Piper nigrum to botanists, black pepper belongs to the Piperaceae family of plants. The name pepper comes from a Sanskrit word, pippali, meaning berry. The Sanskrit roots natural because pepper originated in India. Its cultivation today confined to the three southern states of our country. This part of Karnataka is called Malenadu, the land of hills. It's a cool January morning. Life on this spice farm tuned to the rhythms of nature. Few berries on the pepper vine have turned red. A signal. It's time to harvest. Picking of berries is a task perfected over generations. With bags tied to their waists, the harvesters climb high. Each bunch is to be hand-picked. Only the bigger, bolder berries are plucked. The air itself, flavored with the tantalizing aroma of fresh pepper. A single stem bears 20 to 30 fruiting spikes. The berries need to be plucked before the fruit is fully mature and still hard. If allowed to ripen, it will lose pungency. Each vine produces nearly 100 kilograms of fresh pepper each year. Picking would spread over the next 3 months. Berries from each bunch are separated. Shades of red and green. Each bunch a twisted spiral, yielding 40 to 50 berries. Hands, feet, machine, each working in practiced symphony. The smooth-skinned green beads are moist and need to be dried. Tied in jute sacks, the berries are plunged into boiling water just a minute. Not more, not less.
So we dip it in the boiling water for 1 minute so that only the skin is killed, that green matter is killed. The kernel shouldn't get heated. So then spread it out in the yard for drying.
Blanching for a minute hastens the drying, makes the skin of the berry stick to the kernel. But not all pepper is blanched. Many cultivators prefer to directly dry it in the sun. White pepper is also made from these green corns. Left to ferment for a few days, the seed coat is removed. Washed 3 to 4 times, these are also sun-dried. Black or white. As they dry, the outer skins, the pericarp turns thick, now dark and pungent, wrinkled. From 100 kilograms of green berries, about 35 kilograms dry black pepper can be obtained. The spice with a personality, bold and interesting.